What is up, guys, and welcome back to another day here at Whitney Auto Works. Today, we're doing our Rust-Oleum Custom Mix series like we've been doing, and we're jumping into our new Sia brand pearls that I've been showcasing on the channel. Here recently, when I've been doing these spray outs, I've been using Gloss Black and Thunder Cloud Gray, but I had a subscriber reach out to me the other day, and he was like, when you get to a certain pearl, I'd really like to see it over red. So I'm kind of changing it up a little bit today, guys. Of course, as you know, I got my fender behind me for those that always watch me. And I two-tone it with Rust-Oleum colors. In this case, gloss black and apple red. And then I shoot new color shift pearls, regular pearls, flakes, a little bit of anything over top of it. We create new colors, and then you guys get to rate it 1 through 5. 1, you don't care for it. 5, it's the greatest thing you've ever seen. And leave your comments anywhere in between. It's all great with me. But the pigment we're going to be using today is called Burning Love. And like I said, the subscriber specifically requested when I got to this pigment that he wanted to see it over red. So that's what we're going to do today. So as usual, we're going to two-tone our fender behind me. And then we're going to get to shooting some of this Burning Love over top and see if we can't create a crazy new color combination. So let's get into today's video. So as usual, I got my Rust-Oleum two-tone going on behind me. I'm using my Speedo Coat Clear today that I got off of Amazon. It's a 4-to-1 mix, 4 parts clear, 1 part medium activator, and it's about 75 degrees out, so not too bad. So I've already put that in the mix, 5 ounces total, 4-to-1. And the pigment, Burning Love. Now, this is very interesting. It has a lot of coppers, a little bit of pinks. Shifts to red a little bit, and overall it's exactly like what it sounds like. Burning Love, embers, any kind of red variation, gold or whatever. As far as the mix goes today, I'm gonna keep it consistent with the rest of the program here lately, and we're gonna do 3/4 of a teaspoon. I'm gonna drop that in the mix, and I'm gonna bring you guys in close so you can see the mix. All right, guys, so there's Burning Love for you. See how it's got a lot of golds and oranges and pinks, and it just kind of goes the whole spectrum of reds. So here it is in the mix. Let's get it mixed up. Once again, another very, very cool color in the mix. Obviously, every variation of embers, Burning Love that you can think of, right? But yeah, pretty cool. I'm excited to see what it does over the gloss red. That's going to be kind of interesting. And of course, over the black, it's really going to be a good flip, I'm sure, with the chameleon properties and color shift. But anyways, let's get our V-Vor gun loaded up and let's get to spraying some of this crazy new pearl. Alright guys, so I got my V-Vor gun loaded up today. As usual, 1.4 tip, shoot at 28 PSI. That is wide open trigger if you want to replicate my settings. We're going to shoot some of this Burning Love on this panel right here. We're going to do a light coat first just to make sure we don't get any reactions, followed up by 1 or 2 heavier coats, maybe even 3 if I have enough in the gun. And then we'll take it outside and see what it looks like in the light. So, let's get into it. We'll be right back. Guys, so this is Burning Love Pigment, and it is a crazy one. I mean, look at that shift, like a gold to purple to green, gold. I don't even know what you call it. And as far as the subscriber goes, look, now when I don't have it at an angle, it looks like it's got a lot of pinks to it, and then the light hits it, and then you see all the golds, and pretty crazy. Yeah, look at that angle. It's like straight golds and then bam, pinks. So very interesting pigment, guys. Let me know what your thoughts are. All right, guys, so this is a spray out for today. Gloss Apple Red and Gloss Black with a Burning Love color shift over it. Now this color shift shifted from pinks to golds to greens to coppers to a little bit of everything, more like an ember type color shift. And I thought it was pretty cool. Subscriber picked this color out, wanted to see it over gloss red. So subscriber, what do you think? And of course, everybody else also over this gloss black, I knew it would be the go-to color to really test out the extremes and limits and give this a neutral base to go over top of. All in all, I think everything turned out great today, but it ain't up to me, it's up to you guys. You guys go ahead and rate it 1 through 5. 1, you don't care for it. 5 is the greatest thing you've ever seen. If you want to buy this pearl, the clear, the gun, anything you saw in today's episode, links will be in the description. As seen on YouTube, you can click and go to my Amazon store. We get a small kickback, but it doesn't cost you guys anything extra, and you get all the benefits of Amazon Prime and everything else Amazon has to offer. If you made it this far in the video today, please hit that subscribe button. Hit ring that bell notification so you don't miss an episode. And like I said, just leave me a like and comment, guys. What spray out would you like to see next? What other color combinations can we do? But I had a lot of fun today, and that's going to be it for me today, guys. So like, share, comment, subscribe. I'm John from Whitley Auto Works. I hope you guys have a great day. God bless, and I'll see you guys on the next spray out.